You think you're a strong swimmer and don't need a PFD, yet two-thirds of drowning victims knew how to swim. Wear your PFD, and remember, when it comes to boating safety, excuses don't float.